I'm going to invent the very first clear black flywheel cover. Welcome back, everyone. Today, I have a special little product that I made. It is a Puch flywheel cover, and it is clear. I made this in my oven with some plastic I got from the hardware store. It was super easy. It was so easy that I want to invent something new. So I am going to invent a black clear flywheel cover. Easiest way to do this is with spray paint. I have engine enamel, which I really like. It's really sturdy, it holds up well. So I'm gonna invent the very first clear black flywheel cover with this clear flywheel cover I made in the oven and this spray paint. Normally you put these clear ones on and they look kind of lame, so I'm gonna paint it. Take your flywheel cover and just paint it from the inside. While I'm waiting for that to dry, I'm gonna cut a piece of this brass off and make a little wine stopper for my wife. All right, I made a little wine stopper. Pretty cool. Fits right in. I think it's pretty cool. All right, let's check on the flywheel cover. All right, I had the flywheel cover in front of my heater for a while. It's all dry. Man, it looks fantastic. This is my invention. It's a clear black flywheel cover. It is super flexible because it is plastic. All right. Man, that looks good. The clear one was just so lame. All right, everyone, thank you for watching. Again, this is my invention, the clear black flywheel cover. I will make more of these. I'll have them in stores everywhere for you to buy them. And if you want, I'll make a video on how you can make your own clear flywheel cover and then paint it black. Thanks again. Have a great day.